To have interactive aspect within teaching today, you have to visit the mine. You have to go there in order to actually see you.
I see virtual reality or VR technology as a possibility to move things that are difficult to access closer into the school.
Not all universities have access to go to mine sites. If they organize a trip for their students to the mine site, it costs a lot of money. So in this case, VR save a lot of money in terms of education costs.
I see VR as a possibility to move away or avoid having someone standing in a classroom and just talk about it, or they have to read a book. Instead, they can interact with something. For me, it's just VR is one way, like other ways that they practice on some physical thing in a classroom. The VR is a possibility, and I hope that maybe they learn more. So for me, that is my main goal. I think the main thing with VR is not to walk, just to walk around in a environment. I think it's the interaction part, that you actually have to do something. You have to touch and move things and try things and see what happens. But I hope that the tool can be used before they come to the university, that we can spread it amongst those are that is in elementary school, that they can see this, because I don't think that they encounter mining in the schools today so much. So they don't have any idea really what mining is. And if you don't know it, how would you want to go to that area? But if you have encountered it and maybe already been in a virtual mine, then maybe you can want to choose that field. I think you need to know it before you select the university.
One of my main wishes, the outcome of this education package, is that we can give a positive view on mining and future mining to as large audience as possible. We are going to develop two courses to reach as many as possible. We have to start with the elementary and by just introducing how a mine works. And then in the future, in the forthcoming years, hopefully we can include more advanced elements in these kind of courses.